make my dog's dinner with me. I'm starting out with his raw food and adding it to this cute little slow feeder for extra mental stimulation. To the center, I'm adding in some canned pumpkin as well as some goat's milk and these dog-friendly sprinkles. I'm also adding a little bone treat. I'm adding some toppers, which include green tripe, a raw chicken heart, and a golden kefir popsicle.